right, Coach. 2-0 start. Good to get the wins. Saw some good stuff. Saw some stuff that needs to be improved. For next weekend, you know, what are the items you're happy with this weekend, and what are you looking at to improve for Wisconsin?
You know, obviously the 2 wins feel good. I'm happy for the players. They put a lot of hard work to this point, and they got rewarded for that. I'm happy for them. Obviously, you find out where they're at. You know, we're only 2 games in the season, but there's some things we need to work on. Our power play is not very good tonight. We came off a good night last night and struggled tonight, so we have to continue to work on that. Penalty killing, even though only got 1 goal, that's a great chance. So we have to shore up for specialty teams. But also we have to learn how to manage the puck better, especially when we're playing with the lead. We had too many turnovers, critical turnovers in a game like that. A lot of good things, and I think we're going to be partners as a team, which is the most important thing.
The freshman line, they play together all night tonight. Your thoughts on the play of the young guys?
Yeah, they're going to be good players, and I think they enjoy playing with each other. They had some good opportunities tonight, just didn't, you know, work for them, but... You know, we'll see if we can keep them together playing in WCHL. It's nice to see them on the ice and a little bit of success. But they're going to be good players for a long time.
Lots of questions on the black jerseys. Why the black jerseys this weekend?
Well, AIC, American International, brought their gold jersey. That's their away jersey. It just clashed too much with our gold jersey. So we wore the black, which is good. You've got to learn how to win with those black jerseys, especially when you get on the road.
Thank you, Mel.
You're welcome.
First start of the season, you get the win. What were your thoughts on your game and the play that you saw in front of you?
I thought we played well. They definitely came out hard in the second and third periods, and Vinny played extremely well in front of me. Let him see all the shots from the point and everything, and I was able to control what I could and what I didn't. My D was there to hammer away.
Lots of new styles with Mel here. Your thoughts on the Mel Pearson era here at Michigan Tech?
It's definitely a lot different. I like it. It's a fast-paced game. We're definitely going up and down the ice fast. A big thing for us is like attacking hard, always going forward, always on offense, always trying to get chances, and definitely being responsible with these.
How does that change goaltender's job with on the ice?
You face a few more odd man rushes, but I think it's kind of the same thing. My job is to keep the team in the game as long as I can, stop the shots I should, try to make one or two big saves, and keep us in the game.
All right. Thanks, Josh.
No problem.